Daddy. Daddy. Please don't kill me.
Held your hand and watched the blood pool between your legs. You lived long enough to see Edwin, but not Enoch. I will take care of them, my love. I promise you this.
There's a bad man coming.